For some reason, this year seemed really special to a lot of people, and they were very much looking forward to the tree lighting and the town lighting ceremony in Farmore. People started accumulating in the morning, the shops were full, the pubs were full, everyone was in such a great mood. Sarah Farman Taylor and her husband Jeff were there, along with their four children and their dog. They all lived on the farm. Emily came, and so did Marina, Jeff's sister, and what a wonderful time they'd been having. Jeff's Graham was now long gone, of course. Demand was so high this year, several extra trains were authorized, and the little station in Farmore was busy. Thank you. Farland, have a great new year. See you then. Bye for now. Merry Christmas.